Welcome to the 60s. Did you know that what was happening in history had a great effect on the music, art, and dances of that time? The 60s were the days of lava lamps, peace out, hippies, American bandstand, and the beginning of civil unrest and protests. Young people wanted to liberate dance, lots of energy and freestyle. The days of dancing with partners was over. Dances were often associated with a song, like this.
Everybody's doing a brand new dance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
I know you'll get to like it if you give it a chance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
Okay, so now we're ready to learn how to do the locomotion. There's only a few steps, so it should be easy. We're going to go step together, step, clap. And now the other way. Step together, step, clap. And the arms just swing along with you. Step together, step, clap. Step together, step, clap. The next step is the locomotion. You're going to reach front, pull your arms in, reach front, pull your arms in. Now add a little step to that. Front, back. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Front, back. And we do that two times. The next step is called the pony. And what it is, it's a basic step touch. You can just step touch, or if you're more advanced, you can add the pony, which is step, ball, change, step, ball, change, add your arms, step, ball, change, 8 of these, 6, 7, 8. That's the pony, and now we're gonna do the frug. And the arms just go up and down, and they're gonna go from one side to the other. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, go back, 6, 7, 8. And that's all there is to the frug. So you have 1, 2, and front, back, you do that two times. Then we have the pony, or just step touch. Then frug, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna twist. You can twist however you want. You can go down low, you can pick up a foot, but just get those hips moving. And the last step is called the shimmy, ready? We're gonna just shimmy the shoulders front, shimmy the shoulders back, shimmy the shoulders front, and shimmy the shoulders back. I think we're ready for music. We're going to do it three times. Ready? Here we go.